You don't, yeah, you're the teacher too.
When I grow up, I want to be a business.
See, business? Okay, business. Yeah. So nowadays, the word for business, woman or businessman, they call it differently. They call it entrepreneur. A lot of people, they change the name. Instead of saying business, entrepreneur is a new word for you. Entrepreneur means mereka melibatkan diri dalam business,